But we know because of research that 50% of the children in the world today, half, aged 2 to 17, have experienced emotional, physical, or sexual violence in the last year alone. Traumatic experiences for children are not rare. Opportunities for the church to show compassion abound.